join me in your hopes for the next match. We look forward to having you as our guest in future events. With this win, the Lady Warriors move to 15-6 overall. And this victory locks up a second place finish in the NSL Ohio Conference with a 9-2 record thus far. This is the final regular season match of the year. At home here, the Lady Warriors will go on the road next to face the Rough Riders at Ralph Jefferson High School. That conference matchup will be this coming Thursday, October 13th. JD first served by Marcelo Wall for JD match at 6 o'clock. Looking further ahead, the Warriors postseason begins with the first round of the sectional tournament against the Dartmoor Golden Knights. That match will take place 1 week from tonight on Tuesday, October 18th at 6 o'clock at Dartmoor High School in Galway. Don't miss your chances to the Lady Warriors.